After over 15 hours of debate, the vote was called just before 3 in the morning.
Ahora sí, se vota.
So now, let's vote.
Los que voten
the votes in green are in favor, the votes in red are against.
38 senators against and 31 in favor, with 2 abstentions. A final tally that rejected legalizing abortion in Argentina in the first 14 weeks of pregnancy. Currently, the procedure is only allowed in the cases of rape and risk to a woman's health. For former president and now Senator Cristina Kirchner, the outcome was a shame. She said the divisive issue is not just going to go away.
We are not proposing an alternative solution to a problem that exists. Abortion is a reality in Argentina. It happens. Whether we agree with it or not, we have to respond to it as legislators.
For others, the problem is about the sanctity of life.
Legalization would mean leaving a human being's life, an unborn one, to the mercy of the unquestionable will of another human being.
Outside the Congressional Palace, anti-abortion advocates cheered at the outcome. With fireworks and baby blue flags waving, their recent push to hinder a growing movement for women's rights and legalization proved successful. In the homeland of Pope Francis, their fervor and the vote underlined the continued weight of the Catholic Church. On the other side of the Esplanade, pro-choice advocates chanted in disappointment, and some clashed with police. They vowed not to give up the fight to legalize abortions and put an end to clandestine ones, for they are the leading cause of maternal death in the country, with between 350 and 500,000 illegal abortions every year.